In Europe, normally people, when you go to Boston, they tell you, okay, you won't find that very impressive because it's a very European city. So it's said to be the most European city in the States. And don't know really if it's architecture, but the way people move around and they live, it's close to Europe. So I think it's easy for us to get to know each other and to interact and to work together.